What's up guys, Matthew Alexander here, and in this video I'll be taking you through my chest and tricep routine. Now I do train chest twice a week, and in the previous video I uploaded I showed you guys my high intensity chest workout, so this will be the low intensity chest workout as well as triceps. So I started out on the bench press, pyramid style, decline, 4 sets of 6 to 12 reps. Started out with 60 kilograms, I then moved my way up to 100 kilograms for a set of 6. I then moved on to dumbbell press for 4 sets of 6 to 12 reps. I started out light with 30 kilograms for a set of 12. I then worked my way up to 45 kilograms. And as you'll see in the next clip, I actually had a little bit of a mistake with the first attempt at the 45 kgs. On the 4th rep, the weight kind of slipped. And then I decided that I would go for a second attempt, and then I bashed out another 4 reps. I then moved on to dumbbell flies for 4 sets of 8 to 12 reps. Now as you can see, I twist my dumbbells inward at the top of the rep, as this just allows for a better squeeze. I then moved on to a superset consisting of the chest press plus the machine fly for 4 sets of 12 to 20 reps. Now when you are doing the machine fly, it's important to really squeeze your chest when the hands are brought close together. For triceps, I kicked it off with skull crushers for 5 sets of 6 to 12 reps. Now the first set was a warm up with 25 kgs, and then I moved on to 30 kgs and I ended off with 35 kilograms. I then went on to do kickbacks for 4 sets of 8 to 12 reps. For my second last exercise, I did tricep pushdowns for 4 sets of 10 to 20 reps. Now if executed correctly, you will feel it in your long and medial head of your tricep. For my last exercise, I did tricep extensions for 5 sets of 10 to 20 reps with a triple drop set on the last set. Now this is for the lateral head of your tricep. And that is it for this video. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, and thanks for watching.